Outer Power. You are strolling live through a film when you are present with your attention and move with intention. Move the frame, but not with your petty intention. Move it with outer intention. Outer intention is referred to as such because it is not yours. It does not belong to you or submit to your will. Outer intention is a kind of power, the engine that is powering reality. Its active component turns the film roll in the way it is destined to turn. You have an access point to this power, which is your outer center, the plate. When you are asleep, power takes you by the plate and leads you through the script as if you were a puppet. But when you are awake, fully present, and take the plate into your own hands, metapower, power's reactive component, is activated. This is what enables you to launch a different film role, one that corresponds to the frame you are composing.